Smartest thing I've heard yet. He says, if I was you, Jason, he says, whenever you're in service, you get to argue, he says, you just get up and walk right outside and go to your garage. Well, that worked for about 6 months, and then Sarah figured out that I was out in the garage all the damn time, and
she just come right on.
She got pissed off, and then she started chewing my ass out for being out in the garage.
Every married man should have a shed. Or a garage. That's preferably detached.
At least a cardboard box or something.
My grandpa used to say that, and paint. And he said keep a lot of paint. Because when they come out there and want to know what you're doing, you paint tools. I swear to God, every pick, every shovel, everything he had was paint.
Probably had 10 coats on it, too.
Yeah, real thick, heavy.